I'm off.
Going.
Yes.
Going.
right. going.
Oh!
me! Yes. Avernus. All right.
Stop! You will go no further!
The righteous do not fear death.
You have defiled our temple. You have spilled the blood of the faithful and slaughtered our young. No more! You will tell me now, intruder, why you have done all this. Why have you come here? To arms! No more! You will tell me now, intruder, why you have done all this.
I am Father Colgrim, leader and guide to the disciples of Andraste. Kill us, and you will face Andraste. She will smell our blood, and the blood of her children on you, and her wrath will be great.
The prophet Andraste has overcome death itself, and has returned to her faithful in a form more radiant than you can imagine. Not even the Tevinter Imperium could hope to slay her now. What hope do you have? They are still within this temple. But why do we need ashes when we serve the risen Andraste in all her glory? What are they but the remains of a mortal woman? They have nothing compared to the power we draw from the living Andraste. Perhaps. Perhaps there is something you can do for us. Atop this mountain lie the remains of the mortal Andraste. The urn is watched by an immortal guardian. He is trapped in the past and refuses to accept the risen Andraste. Now the ashes prevent holy Andraste from fully realizing her new form. They are a remnant of her past incarnation, and she cannot move on as long as they exist. I speak not of destruction. The Beloved needs to reclaim the ashes, to make them her own again. All it would take is a drop of her blood. Blood carries power, strength, knowledge! Through it, all the power that is held in the ashes will be returned to Our Lady. The Guardian has foiled all our attempts to reach the urn. He keeps what power remains from the true Andraste. He knows the disciples, and we cannot touch him, for he draws his strength from the ashes themselves. But you could deliver Our Lady what is rightfully hers. The rewards for performing such a service would be great indeed. Many have been led here. But only you had the fortitude and skill to survive the temple. You were led here by Andraste's hand to do her work. The task is simple. I give you a vial of the holy Andraste's blood, and you empty the vial into the ashes. Whatever magic was held in the ashes will be undone, and our great lady will be freed from the shackles of her past life. Once that is done, you will have earned your place as our honored brother. There is a great power contained in blood. Through Andraste's guidance, we have learned to harness it. It can be yours, in exchange for a trivial task. A vial of blood emptied into the urn. That is all I ask. By the chantry that was established by those that murdered the first Andraste, why should you care what they forbid? Your chantry does not know the Maker better than any other man, woman, or child. It only pretends to. Take this. The blood of the dragon. You know what you must do. Now, I shall beseech the holy Andraste to let you pass safely into the inner sanctum.